Welcome to the Redview County Police Department. This is one of many RCPD mobile command posts spread throughout the county. It's also where you'll start your training. This is your assignment for today. When you have completed your training, you will be able to choose from a constantly changing set of assignments that add different pursuit vehicles to your command post. Inside your command post, you can choose your car, pursuit tech, and personalize your license plate. Choose your unit, and let's go out on patrol. Each pursuit vehicle comes in three different variations: patrol, enforcer, and undercover, each with their own style. The vehicle you earn depends on the type of assignment you complete. This is your RCPD map of Redview County. Here you'll be able to see other cops, track racers, and see the events that are open. It is also where you choose the start location for your patrol. When you've completed your training, you'll be able to deploy to any command post. You're ready for your first patrol. Displayed on the right is your assignment for today. Complete the objectives in the assignment to complete your training. You can set a route to any destination by pulling up the map or using Easy Drive in the top left of your screen. Start any event, pull up to the start location and press the button. Your goal in a rapid response is to drive the RCPD route as quickly and cleanly as possible.
Officer in need of immediate assistance on Grapevine Drive. All available units respond to this call.
I'm heading to designated location. Control, show me responding at 10:30.
Time in Redview County. To start a pursuit, press the button to turn on your lights, and the pursuit begins. If you hit a racer, or they hit you, the chase will also start.
Dispatch, I have a fast-moving vehicle in my area.
To bust a racer, chase them down and hit them with your vehicle until they crash out, or use pursuit tech to bring them down once it becomes available. Bust a street racer, you will take their speed points. The higher the heat level of the racer, the more speed points you will earn. You can use these speed points to acquire and upgrade new pursuit tech back at the command post. Congratulations, you completed your assignment. Time to head back to the command post. You can use the map or Easy Drive in the top left of the screen to set a route directly to the nearest command post, repair shop, any event, or other players.
Updating NBC. our units. I'm gonna need an update on status. Confirm you still have a visual. Over.
Dispatch, I'll reel this guy back in.
This race drive.